Gomez carried to the wall, some authority by Sarge. Stepping free from that is Elias. Laid it onto the point, Niedermayer. Right back across Rafalski. Shot one in front, it came to Gomez. Nudged one across, and it went off. Up Marshall and wide. Elias tries to reconnect. It's lifted on, but it's kept alive by Rafalski. Rafalski across, Niedermayer holds. Over to Gomez, looking to the front. Back to Niedermayer again. Hands for Rafalski. Cannot pull the trigger on that. It's Marshall once more. On back to Rafalski. Half a minute to go, power play. Twisted on to Marshall in the corner. It is Grant Marshall handing on to Elias again. Elias with Marshall moving to the front. Shakes it off to Gomez. Pass is blocked but kept by Rafalski. Down to the ice goes a Lightning. Moving in, Rafalski on to Niedermayer. Around in front, he scores! And there's a little extra afterward.
Well, Grant Marshall, we showed him deflecting a puck earlier. Doc, I think he was the man who's been designated to cause all kinds of havoc for the Tampa Bay defenseman as well as the goaltender. And a good, unfortunate break for Tampa Bay. Watch number 25, Dave Andrechuk. He spins around here and he's going to lose his balance. Right here, there he fell. He's out of the way now. That opens up the passing lane. And Scotty Niedermayer doesn't panic. He drags it around the sliding Sarich. And he puts it through the legs. And there you see, down goes Andrechuk. And in front, oh, that's the play they were talking about. That's why Corey Sarge was so upset. If we can see that again, guys, I'd appreciate it. I didn't notice it at first. Sarge is saying, Marshall, push me from behind. And you saw Sarge lose his balance. And that was after Dave Andrechuk just spun out of it. Now watch right here in front. There you see. Oh, you know what? I think Grant got, he fell down. And he accidentally ran into Sarge. So that would be just a discretionary call, even though it was accidental. He did take Sarge out of the play.